Hiya, my name is Stephen Turkington and I'm a senior consultant at MCS's accountancy space.
Hi, my name is Dana Marks and I work alongside Stephen here on our accountancy and finance team.
And we're just giving you a video today to make you aware of the last quarter and how that's been within the market and any particular trends that you as an organisation might want to be aware of. We'll talk about our own areas. Myself, I will actually specialise in the part qualified and transactional finance space. So I want to make you aware of those recent companies that have actually set up here in Belfast, mainly through foreign direct investment, which has been a huge thing in our economy over the last while. Particularly, I suppose, with the finance functions that are setting up, it's best for you being aware of to actually retain and react. We're seeing, particularly at that more junior transactional finance space, where generally £1,000 to £2,000 of a salary can turn heads. Really now these businesses are coming in with high performance cultures and teams, but also the benefits and perks that are real good factors, I suppose, for candidates to actually make that change. So we are seeing everything from like your gym membership, your sports discounts, your private medical, even a really good pension as well are all really key factors in where we're seeing people at that part qualified, along with the transactional, or as long as with the study support, why people are actually making that move. So I suppose we just want to give you a bit of guidance on the market and how you can innovate and react.
I would work then at the fully qualified level, recruiting accountants within industry. And just to reiterate what Stephen said there, at that fully qualified level as well, so at those more senior levels where people are a bit down the line in their career, people won't jump at a salary or a job title. These big salaries, yes, are a definite driving factor, but a lot of people are turning down opportunities or choosing other opportunities because there's a better benefits package on offer, there's a better company culture, better company reputation. All of these things are really playing a part in why people would go for different opportunities. What we really wanted to get across today was just to give you a bit of advice on your recruitment processes. So rather than just offering a job spec and a job advert, what we've really found works is selling the opportunity and selling the company to these candidates. They want to know the ins and outs of what your company are doing. They want to know who they'll be reporting to, who they'll be working with. And this is really, really important to drive people to considering the opportunities that you have within your company. People really do have a lot of a choice these days, and you've probably heard this phrase a lot, but it's a very candidate-driven market. Candidates won't just jump at the first opportunity, so we need to be doing something more to really advise them and get them to consider your company. People at the qualified level are really considering long-term career prospects, and this is a career for them, so it's really important that we do the best we can to attract these candidates. We would be really interested to find out actually what you've found over the past few months. So we found these trends over the past quarter particularly, but we'd be really interested to see what your company has found and what you're doing to react and retain your staff as well. Us at MCS, what we really want to do is partner with you guys to give you this advice, let you know what some of our clients are doing at the minute, what different companies are doing to really counteract this, and what they're doing to sell the opportunities to these candidates. We have attached our contact details to this email, and we would love to hear from you and to give you some advice on this area as well. Thank you.
Thank you.